your man. Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me.
Stars fading, but I linger on, dear.
Oh, how you linger on.
Still craving your kiss.
How you crave my kiss.
Now I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying this.
Give me a little kiss, sweet dreams, till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Buzz, 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 fading, but I linger on, dear. Still craving your kiss. Yeah, I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. Just saying this.
Thank you. we wouldn't have any problems with people today, especially African-American males. So I'm telling you, Parting Ways is so important that nothing can take its place. It has to go into the school. So we're offering DVDs free to kids in school, and we're hoping that you people out there with the money to pay for it will buy it for the kids. Thank you very much.
Okay, I just want to define principle, because we are in a bankruptcy. That's why it's key. You have to understand all of these corporations are insolvent. The only real money out there is you, is me. That's it, because we're under insolvency. But because they're under admiralty, colorable jurisdiction, they get to flip mode it and make it seem like you're insolvent and they're solvent. And they're actually using your exemption when you pay these credit card bills every month. So just by asking them to produce, I wouldn't suggest it unless you fully understood what you were doing. But if you were to ask to see their 1099, 1096, OID, INT, and PTR, you will see that your name is listed as the principal, the fiduciary, the creditor, and the principal. We are the creditors, because they are using our exemption. Without our exemption, this whole thing would crumble. And they are listed as the fiduciary debtors because they are insolvent.
Tell them how much the exemption is worth.
The exemption is worth millions and billions. And we're at the point where we've been studying this and researching it, and we finally have dissected how to tap into our exemption by using an international bill of exchange under the guidelines of UNITRAL. UNITRAL is the United Nations trade law. And it has, you can go to the website for yourself and begin to look at it. There's an international promissory note. There's the international bill of exchange. In order to use the bill of exchange, you can only use it on pre-existing debt. In order to use the promissory note, that's to buy things. And this is how they've been tapping into our exemption. And there's several chapters throughout the Bible that talks about, like, the worst thing you could possibly do is to be a debtor. And they have flipped all their debt onto us. Some people may say, well, you know, why should I care about this? I don't have any credit card. I don't have any debt. The national debt is probably about $7.8 trillion. According to the U.S. Code, the national debt should never exceed $6.5 trillion. The day that it went over was the day we had 9/11. So this is how ill this is. All the banking records, the bonds, were housed in the first floor of the World Trade Center. That's the real reason that had to go. Okay, so we are at the point now where, let me go to the prison system. When you're stopped by the police, they're putting in their computers all updated, latest state-of-the-art stuff. They're beginning the assessment process. They're putting you into the computer, your straw man into the computer, and they're going through your exemption, but through the cops, they wouldn't. It's not listed as an exemption. It's listed as CUSIP or auto TRIS number. Let me tell you what those acronyms mean. And this is basically how they begin the paper trail. So when the case goes into, you know, you say you're arrested, it goes to the court. Immediately, a bond is placed on those charges for X amount of dollars. There's really no such thing as criminal charges. All charges are civil. It's all about the Benjamins. Even murder. Murder goes for $4 million.